This is Pav Bambro here for PSB Sports. We are at the Huey Fury versus Joseph Parker first press conference here in Fight Week in London. I'm joined by the number one contender for the world title, Huey Fury. Huey, first of all, happy birthday.
Thank you very much, sir.
Congratulations. How are you, and have you got any plans for the big day, or are the celebrations coming a bit later?
There's no plans for today. It's just, to be honest with you, I don't want any presents, any nothing. But all I want is that belt, and that's going to be my celebration on the 23rd. So at the minute, I'm just holding back, and I'm just holding it all in and just eager to get in now and do the job.
Huey, firstly, I've got to ask you, how's training come going? Obviously, you were up north in the Lake District, I believe, and Windermere. I saw some of the Instagram videos. It looked pretty tough going up those mountains. Certainly something I wouldn't want to do. So how was it all?
It was torture. It's been the hardest camp in my life, and I believe it's put me in good stead for this fight. And that was the win of it. Getting through that camp, that was the most hardest thing in my life. So he's put me through my paces. And now I'm through that, and I believe the fight's the easy bit. That's what I honestly believe. The fight is the easy work, and the camp was the hardest. So my battle and fight is already over. This is just having fun.
Huey, also, what do you make of what happened in the press conference? Obviously, Parker's promoter David Higgins came in. So what were you thinking at the time, and what's your reaction to that as well?
I think it was very immature. I think it was very poor and unprofessional, because these men are supposed to be promoting, and to be honest with you, it's an embarrassment to the sport, isn't it? Let's get it right. But especially to act like that, to be honest with you, the fella looked like he was off his head. He looked like he was a drug addict who's just come from the streets. But let me tell you something, people who chat shit like that are very worried. I'm very worried about each fighter, and I'm very concerned, because I believe deep down that they know they're going to lose. They're scared. They're trying to bring any tactic, any excuse as possible, yeah, just to try and get themselves out of it.
So if anything, you actually take positives away from that, because obviously you're saying that, you know, from their side, that they're obviously, you know, scared and stuff like that, so you're taking positive out of it.
100%. Why would someone spit the dummy out for no reason? If someone was super confident, they've got no reason to spit the dummy out. You do get on and do it, and you do your work in the ring. That's professional. But obviously, their team is absolutely so worried deep down inside, and it just showed today how much they're feeling it and the pressure, because they believe that it's all over for them.
Huey, additionally as well, the last person to hold the WBO heavyweight title from the Fury family was Tyson Fury. So from a personal point of view, not only becoming world heavyweight champion, but what would it mean to you personally to actually reclaim that belt for the Fury family as well?
Listen, it means the world to me. Like I've always said, that belt and being a world champion means the world. Like from a young kid growing up, that's all I've ever wanted. Being 5'6", I always said I'm going to be world champion. And now I'm only a few days away from fulfilling that. And like you say, you never give up in life. How hard it could be, and the road has been. Yeah, everyone has the down times, but now onwards and upwards, because I've had my bad times. Now I want to show the world the good times and come forward, because we have had it hard. And now I just can't wait now just to show my full ability off. And there's going to be a new Huey Fury in that ring on the 23rd.
Subsequently, Huey, what can the fans expect from you on Saturday night? And additionally, what sort of things are you preparing for from Joseph Parker's side? And how do you believe that will translate into a heavyweight fight on Saturday?
I prepared for everything. And I think it's going to be a great fight, because you've got two hungry fighters in there who want this fight. And he's coming. He's coming for a fight. And believe me, I've got an answer for everything he's got. And I believe it's who wants it more deep down. And that's the winner of it. Who wants it more is going to win.
Huey, additionally as well, sorry, what do you make of the two other heavyweight title fights that have been announced recently? Wilder versus Ortiz and Joshua versus Pulev. And obviously you yourself versus Parker as well. So what do you make of the other two heavyweight title fights that have been announced? How do you see them going?
I see Joshua will easily come through that fight. And I think that depends on what Stavern shows up. What comes up to, you never know, he could land a lucky shot. But I'm going to play it safe with Wilder. I think he's going to probably win that fight.
And finally, Huey, in terms of...
I do think there could be an upset with Stavern. It depends if he's in shape this time. and he does want it, because when he had the title and he did show up, the real Severn didn't show up then. So if he comes for a fight, I do believe he could win.
Also as well, Huey, the fight will be broadcasted on YouTube. Additionally as well, and obviously 1.5 billion people worldwide have YouTube as well, so it's going to go out to an absolutely huge platform. So talk to you a bit about your fight being broadcasted there as well.
Yeah, it's a great thing that it's going to be all over the world. This is what I always say, YouTube is the future of boxing, and I believe that, and we're the one to start it off, so it's a great thing.
Huey Fury, happy birthday again, and we wish you all the best of luck ahead of your fight on Saturday against Joseph Parker, and we'll see you very soon. Thank you.
Thank you very much. God bless you, sir.
Thank you.